So, like I said, there's a lot of different ways to lunge a horse. I am going to show you what I do to prepare my horse to lunge, because sometimes there's different ways. And I actually just got these in the mail. They are Legacy sport boots. They're protective boots. They protect the legs. I only got the front pair because I wanted to make sure that they fit. I got her a small. If you need to look at your horse's legs, she's got very skinny legs because she's a little Arab. So I'm going to try these on, and I'm going to show you how to put these on really quick. There they are. Legs. Okay. I'm going to take this and flip it around to where there's an indention right here. Get out of my hair. There's an indention right here. I'm going to take it right here. Her legs are still a little bit wet, but that's okay. They're not soaking. And then I'm going to tuck it in, and I'm going to take this part right here and try to pull it in the back so I can use it a little bit small, but pretty well. And then I'm going to take one of the things, strap it like that, take another thing, strap it as tight as I can, and then I'm going to pull one around the back and take them through up front. Like that. I'll just kind of twist it a little bit. There. That should be good. And that's the end result. I'm sure I did it a little bit wrong, but this is my first time using these, so they look pretty good though. Remember, do it whatever way you feel comfortable doing it, but I'm gonna show you how I'm going to lunge her over a jump. This is a bigger jump. This is our first time jumping this height. I'm not sure what height it is, probably like two something. So I'm gonna just lunge her really quick over it and show you what it's like to lunge a horse over a jump.